Hi guys! Today is a wonderful day because I am going to take you inside the old 49th Street Galleria, aka the Utah Fun Dome. Yeah, it turned into the Fun Dome after the 49th Street Galleria. And we have permission to go inside. Okay, the 49th Street Galleria was an indoor amusement park. It had a roller skating rink, they had rides, the old motion rides, simulated bowling alley, laser tag, miniature golf course. Oh my gosh, look where we're at. How exciting. That's from the domes. We'll go up there in a little bit. I'll show you guys. Okay, right here, as if I can remember correctly, was the skating rink. That's beautiful. I don't know if we can get back here. Oh yeah, I think he said we need a hard hat to go back there. So we'll do that one on a different part. Oh, there's the elevator. These were the fountains. Back there was where the arcade was. It looks like they changed it.
I think so.
Because there's stairs right there now, unless I'm mistaken and the arcade was upstairs. If anybody remembers, please leave me a comment below. Where was the arcade? I remember it being down. But there's a staircase right there, so it might have been up. Oh wait, let's see, is this a... Oh yep, I think this was definitely where the arcade was. You guys remember these fence, these gates right here? Oh wow, they're really heavy. Yep, this place was filled with video game machines. And the old black and white photo booth where I took 1,000 pictures with my friends. Spent all day in the photo booth. Oh, I remember these. Yeah, makes it look like a little house. That is really, really cool. Oh, and look at the vines.
Bowling green.
Oh, Bowling Green. That was the old bowling alley. I'll have to get more of this when we come back. This is really, really cool. Yeah. Okay, here's Bowling Green, the old bowling alley. I have to say, I never really spent any time in here. Bowling wasn't my thing when I was a teenager, so. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to go look at those. It's the little things that jog your memory too, you know? Like these drawings on the wall and just the little things that you remember. Okay, we were walking where there was the bowling alley. If you ever bowled in here, you might remember these drawings. Oh yeah, and those are lights underneath them. Yeah, I remember that. They were like rainbow colors. Nice catch on that one. I wouldn't have remembered that. Hey, it's supposed to be a bowling ball, not a soccer ball. Let's see. It's just the back area for employees. There's a sign, Fun Bowl. Oh, I remember all this woodwork. Awesome. Yeah, I remember the wood. There was a lot of... What? Yep. I remember all the brass too. There was tons of brass in here. Okay guys, I'm gonna do... this place is really big, so I'm gonna do these videos in parts. So I'm going to keep them about 10 minutes each. So we're almost to 10 minutes. Oh, look, the snack bar. Oh, will you get my flashlight out, Mom? I always have trouble because I open up the wrong zippers and have a whole bunch of boring footage. Oh, someone's name. Oh, the other one. Oh, Yeah. Oops, see, this one is... You can also do that one, Mom, too, for extra lighting. Sorry, guys.
Bakery closing procedures.
Oh, there's their closing procedures. And back here was probably the fryer and all that fun stuff.
Sinks.
Yeah.
Pop any oil?
Oh, it's okay, guys. Look out for part two.